y'all, welcome to Vlogmas day 3. Super late start to the day. It's like almost 6, and I told you guys yesterday that I have to head on the road to get some stuff, so that's what we're gonna do. When we get back, we're gonna do the unboxing, and I think I'll start decorating my apartment. I'm gonna start to put up some of the decor that I got yesterday, but yeah, let's head on the road because it's getting dark. I don't want to be on the road too late. So I'm gonna just run and get all the stuff that I need. My camera is here, so we're gonna unbox that. But yeah, we're gonna run into Target to get stuff that we need, not anything that we do not need. So let's head on the road. I don't need the traffic. I don't need to be on the road with everybody else. I'm trying to get done and get back as quickly as possible. So let's go. Alright y'all, so I just got to the place. Pretty beautiful. See a Ross over there, so I think I'm gonna go to the Ross because this shop got nothing. Y'all, tonight have just not been a success. I went to Pop Shelf, they did not have the tripod that they claim they have in stock. Went to Ross to see if I saw anything I like. Shouldn't have been there. Definitely did not find anything. So I'm going back closer to home. And I'm going to go to Target and Walmart and head inside. I'll show you guys what I get in Target and I'll show you guys what I get in Walmart. But I'm going to head closer home. So see y'all in Walmart. Okay, y'all. So I resorted to coming to Walmart to find the tripod and the SD card. So I have found them. I'm getting this because I have two other tripods that are tall enough, so I want this one. I also got this because I've never seen it before, so let's act like I didn't get this. Yeah, I resorted to the drive up. I resorted to the drive up option instead of walking into Target. I'm sorry, I really want to show you guys, but I'm really not in the mood to be inside of Target. So I'm gonna call it those. I'm gonna cash out here at Walmart and then I'm gonna head home and unbox this camera for y'all and then do a whole switch to see the difference in the quality. All right y'all, so all these are secured. So of course I checked out, left Walmart without getting some decor that I actually came here for, but you know, it's fine. I'm also crying inside because what the hell, but it's okay. Not really. So we are here at DHAJJE’S and I couldn't be happier. Guys, I really do not feel like going in the store. I really wanted to, but my navigation system was playing with me. We're here with an unboxing. boxes. So your girl is deciding to take content creation very seriously this year and next year. So I invested in a camera. I got the Sony ZV-1F. And I did my research and a lot of people were saying this is a good starter camera. So that's what I got. Hoping to make quality content for y'all. About making content for y'all. Official. All right, guys, so I just got some food. I got some sushi, sweet potato fries with a milk tea. I'm gonna try the milk tea for the first time. And as you guys saw, I showed y'all this in Walmart. I've never seen them before. I'm gonna try it all in the name of trying something sweet after eating. So we're gonna see how this goes. But yeah, I'm about to go in on the sushi and the sweet potato fries, but I'm gonna give you guys my real-time reaction on the milk tea because I've never tried it before. All right, y'all, so for a closer look at the tea, I think I got the creme brulee milk tea, and this is how it looks. It looks really good, actually. We're gonna see how this is because I am nervous. The next thing I'm gonna try from them is their boba. I will try to give boba a next chance if you guys say so. So let me know down in the comments if you want me to try boba tea. Also, a closer look at the sushi. It looks really good. And then the sweet potato fries is there. And we have our creme brulee tea. Y'all, let's see how this tea is on camera. I also asked for it to be extra sweet, so let's see. It just tastes like green tea with milk. You know that Lipton tea? When you sweeten it with milk, it tastes just like this. It's actually pretty good. All right, and then I'll catch back up with you guys to show you the lights I got from Target. And then we're gonna go to the balcony and set that up. See you guys then.
Psych, editing Deidre here. So last night when I told you guys I was going to show you the lights and all that, that will be in Vlogmas day 4, because after I ate, I sat down. I was like, all right, I'm going to watch a little movie and then get back up and do what I have to do. I fell asleep in the couch until this morning. So I humbly apologize. I also asked some of you guys who watched the previous vlog, what are your feedbacks? And I've been hearing a lot of, oh, the vlogs need to be longer. So starting from Vlogmas Day 4, I will be making over 15-minute videos. I did not know that you guys would actually sit and watch me for that long. That's why I was like, I'll start off with shorter vlogs and see where this goes. But I got y'all. But until then, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one.